Well, it was a big day for Pulaski Elementary School. Not only was it the first day of classes, but Virginia's First Lady also came to visit. She's been touring schools across the Commonwealth to find ways to support early learning.
Nice seeing, you know, the kids back in the schools, and it's been a phenomenal day, you know, having them back face to face and just seeing them smile and interact with her. It was a wonderful thing to see.
Pulaski educators say they also appreciated the recognition.